Got him, Dad.
This little pissant has fucking been causing us trouble. I tracked him down. Me.
What have you done, Alex?
Fuck. They disrespected us. Should have known better.
You're the fucking troublemaker, Alex.
Ever since you were torn from your mother's womb, you've been nothing but a pain in my fucking ass. And no matter how much I tried to keep him preoccupied or away from me, you always somehow managed to fuck up, leaving me with all your mess to clean up. No more. Fuck that. This ends today. I told you, didn't I? You fuck up one more time, and I will turn you in myself. Well, look around you, boy! You fucked up big, big time.
Joking?
Dad, tell me a joke.
Shut up.
No, Dad, I was
shut
just...
up!
Everything I've fucking done, I've done to you.
To you? Up. Hello? This is my letter. Put me through to Detective Wright, please. You're a big fucking baby, Alex. Be a few years in the can, we'll help you grow up.
Fine, is that?
I said, put the fucking phone down.
Fucker!
So I'm gonna destroy you.
Your life.
Look what you fucking done!